for hard mode, and I just dropped it like this. I know what happened is that I wanted to go do something a little crazy, and I just went on that item a little too sooner. If only I took my time just a little bit more, I'd be able to prevent that death. I died for nothing. It's alright, man. It's part of the game, man. It's risk of rain. It's part of the rain. It's the grind. Infuser, that will be the best. What does infuser do to you is increasing the max health of your hit points each time you kill an enemy, so this is the thing. And at 50, I think I saw a box of 50 HP. At the border. This is great. Let's do this once more. Okay, time to find some points. Some boxes. Okay. This is fearing me when attacked. Having the Tesla thing is great. Whoa. So I got good health regen and good armor. Not really armor, but good physical damage. I'm gonna sacrifice. I'm gonna come back to have more HP because I'll die if I just stay here. So here's the teleporter. I hate these monsters. summons ghosts. Now it's time to go for these points. Whew. I'm already at very hard. It goes fast. Got no double jumps. I'm gonna go back. Losing seconds. It's not cool. Take a look. Switch. Yes. That's a good defensive item. Cause fears to enemy. Yeah, I remember the sacrifice item I was working on a little sooner. Whoa, it's not here anymore. Oh, you're joking me. Them grinds, man. Ain't no fun. I need items. I need the loot. Don't tell me I went through everything in here. Something's off. Just a little bit. Something's not right. There's nothing else after that. No, you know what? I'll come back. I'll go on that teleporter. Because, I know I'll die. I've just reached the insane difficulty. If it's not more than that. Losing time.
I don't think I'll be ready.
Oh, another turret? That might come handy. Alright, let's hit that button. Now, I need speed. My character lacks of speed. Like by a lot. Lacks of speed. Okay. Sorry.
What the fuck?
check on what's going on in my stream. Let me see. Oh, my nose. Alright, set it up just for a few seconds. Alright, now I can see who's here. Alright, cool. dude. 30 minutes aren't that hard. This game, man. Oof. You're kidding me, right? Nearly died. That was close. Okay, what I'll do. I need to go there. Oh, that was freaking close. You have no clue. Oh my god! Whoa, that jump? I need the double jump to make sure that I can do that leap of faith. Whoa. Just the thing about finding the exit, because I'll just die at this point. Like I just said. Whoa! Bomb that thing. And I'll die. I'm dead. Dude. need to kill enemies. Whoa. My buddy can't take it anymore. It's just too much. This is the... like, one of the most hardcore moments that I had in this game yet. So far, like, the most hardcore moment that I had. I wish I could see, like, who's watching at the moment. Wow. I'm so stressed. It's not even a joke. Wouldn't serve me nothing to just go at him. So it would be best, the best option is to go down, kill the other enemies down there, and then go for the them bosses, because I won't be able to kill them. It's too dangerous. I need to go there, at least take care of the enemies one by one. I know I can do it. I'm just gonna use my special ability. Or else I'll die, man. That's simply it. That's... nearly died. I'll just get my HP here. Nearly died. Alright, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Man, I'm so stressed. This shit stands. Oh yeah, that's good. That's some good news. Whoa! One by one. It's so hard work. Wow, I need another teddy bear. Teddy bear will really use. And sorry I didn't talk, man, it was too extreme. 40 minutes at hardest mode. And I have two bosses to kill again. And I need to get those machine guns that help me. Whoa! Ifrit! 2 enemies left. And those are the last bosses. Let me see if I can buy a few things. Because it's a little too warm. That's what helped me. That's what saved me. The last game. I don't know if I can clone these monsters, but if I can clone these monsters, I just discovered something really OP. If it's the case, I'm just gonna press the button, I'm gonna see. If it's not the case, I'm gonna go back here and I'm gonna take this item back, which causes fear to the enemy, because I'll definitely need this thing again. Double jump at least. Nope, it doesn't go down. So this thing cannot clone enemies. Nope. It is great. Let me see. I'll try it. Well, so just go back there and pick that item, man. I don't care. I don't think you can clone a monster, a boss, in between, in my opinion, you know. Got a shitload of money. No, it doesn't work. Whoa! Whoa! episode back. I don't care. Whoa. I'll die. Whoa. I'll take the other item. This is not safe. This is not safe. This is not a safe item. Disappeared. Two Ifrit, not one, but two. Game gave me two Ifrit. And it's laughing at me like, whoa. Man. That's a good game, man. Okay, so hardcore mode is just that. You gain level up, you gain, you get to the hardest difficulty faster. That's what I just saw. It's all about that. Nothing more. So, yeah. That'd be in normal difficulty. It would be. I'd be OP right now. Whoa! Third stage. Okay. New map. Oh, that's nasty. Take some HP. What happened? I don't know. But I need to go out. I need to go out of here. I've unlocked two characters. Whoa. Wow, what a run. What a run. What a run. I'm gonna reset the stream real quick. Won't be long. Man, that was absolutely crazy.